We are all dressed up and ready for the swimming pool and a little bit of the beach, so come with us. Changed totally, so it was not possible for us to try out maybe Jerome's first experience in water because it's actually so windy and even it's drizzling.
With Mombasa's weather, you have to be ready for anything. Today's weather was not favorable for Jerome, so we didn't manage to get into the water, but we will try it tomorrow.